Did you see the look on his face? It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes.
Regal rear.
His perfect posterior. His
champion cheeks.
Always knew nowhere would get raided, but not like this. Thought it would be the world mine cracking down on him.
You do have Nova Corps converts in their forces. You weren't completely wrong.
Cosmo, he must have bribed so many people to keep this place fun.
Perhaps we should summon the ship to deliver us to our destination.
Ain't no way they'd let us land anywhere near the big party. Better off fighting our way there.
Indeed. I would much rather face them with my blades.
Look out!
Do your worst, Cody!
Let's not add to our problems!
So many lousy angles to cover!
That just gives us a fighting chance!
Make sure you don't fall off!
Make sure those snipers don't hit you either!
Danger close, Rocket! Well, I guess Goldie survived that jump!
A warlock is more power than I've seen! We approach the dark!
Okay! We gotta get to that elevator!
At least the rooftops will provide some cover!
Stay away from the edges!
I'll lay down some cover fire to get you across! Been too long since I blew something up!
Fix that cuckoo Nova Corman's clock!
Who else killing loopy cops now? Music to my ears! Of course it was easier to get to before!
Make sure you don't fall off!
I got jet boots, remember?
Finally! I think they're giving up!
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are. There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where?
It should be, right below us.
battle must have been tremendous. Is any of this structurally sound?
Something tells me it never was.
Yep. We need to be on the other side of this thing.
We're not getting over.
Would under suffice?
Warlock better not kill Raker before I get to him.
I am eager to pull that sorcerer's insides to the outside.
I don't need another round. Warlock can squeeze the life out of that freak for all I care.
I did see a floor directly below this one.
I ain't seeing no hatch or nothing. Hey, Quill, try your visor.
I am Groot.
Groot thinks we'll be nowhere royalty once we save it.
Part of the floor looks weak.
Good thing we got old big boots.
It is not the size of the boot, but the might of the one who wields it.
What's so special about Goldie anyway? Yeah, he's strong. But what good is strong against ridiculous, unrelenting firepower?
Could you stop a turbulent ocean with your bullets?
Yes.
Drax, buddy, let's make a hole.
That's one way down.
The best way. Look, they're still at it.
Guess our guy seems to be winning.
Are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You gonna make us a bridge or what?
I don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Are you kidding? After the fit you threw last time?
This ain't like the last time. You all... I trust you guys.
Leave this to me!
Whoa!
Glad that wasn't rocket.
You are a valued member of this team. Not a tool to be thrown about.
Worried about this ritual. And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
We won't have to worry about that. I know I can get through to Nikki. This is Raker's doing, not hers.
I won't give up on her either.
Nor will I.
Yeah, and neither will the Grand Unicorn.
You will regret it.
Dumb are these Flarknards to even fall for this full Flarkman garbage.
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise, too. That endless hunger.
Oh, yeah. Hungry is an understatement.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the cortex. It is the cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to ask him yourself.
This isn't going to end well.
Cosmos!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
Get away from business being exposed to the promise!
No! Take these off!
These belligerents do not stand a chance! This is an historic battle! The last stand! Nowhere!
Keep breathing,
Groot!
It's all over!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
It is as venerable as it is hard! We must break it!
What we're dealing with out there?
Kratak and insanity.
They say zealots are notoriously difficult to defeat.
Yeah, well, the reputation as Flark and killing machines is growing by the tick. How are we supposed to win this one, Quill?
Who cares what people say about their kills? They're Flarked in the head. That's a losing situation.
Losers can be easily defeated.
Exactly! They can say what they want to say, but I'm saying this galaxy is in trouble, and it'll only get better if we do what we do best. We're the fucking guardians of the galaxy! Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Can't wait to take him down!
You said...
Cosmo! Cosmo's here!
This has got my name on it!
Lock and roll, Rocket! Gamora!
There goes the arm!
Cosmo, you've got to snap out of it!
Need your help here, buddy!
Flark, are you doing? He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so is Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that. Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus your mind. He's there.
Flark, just shoot the mutts!
Easy, bud. Friends, remember?
Is Peter Quill? Cosmo knows never a lie.
Yeah, buddy. It's me. It's all of us.
Where is Cosmo? Smell of nowhere.
Where else would we be, Furbrain?
His mind is addled. Or he is simply a dog.
He doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo, where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky and cars to chase. Cosmo is big. Duma, how you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden, just walkies for going. And the ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Nowhere is your home. Right here and now.
Nowhere is nothing. Dead heads, mind for scrap.
It's way more than that. This place is special.
If by men you mean I saved your bark, then yeah, we met here.
It's true. Nowhere was first place since Earth. Cosmo not feel like stray dog. First time Cosmo forget what was lost.
This place is a haven for misfits like us. Like you. It's home. Earth is just some rock where you were born.
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone. Men in suits send Cosmo into space. Cosmo search many dog years for those he lost. button yet.
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up.
Family would never turn back on Cosmo.
I lost my family too. My mom died right in front of me when I was just a kid.
Then Piotr Quill should know. Cosmo would work like dog to his family back.
If they are part of this promise, these humans are most assuredly dead. Do not be swayed by the bribe of their return as I was.
Promise is only empty until fulfillment be. Perhaps it's Katathian who lost hope too quickly.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right.
Piotr Quill is right. Cosmo human have no smell.
They are wicked perversions. You must bite them with all your might.
Be gone! Cosmo not fit your eyes.
That's it, buddy. You tell him!
Nowhere is Cosmo home being. His pups, his family. We'll protect at all costs!
Sick him, boy!
Should we help him? I mean, we may need him.
I am optimistic for the beast's recovery.
Cosmo's got his mission. We've got ours. Let's get to the Cortex. You think he'll be okay?
He's got a thick coat.
All right, I still got access codes from when me and Groot were on vacation.
You mean when you quit the team?
Why do you always gotta be so... Flark! Attacking scratch snatchers! Gah!
Cosmo changed the codes.
Guess so.
All right, people. Let's find another way through.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have.
Drax, can you handle this?
An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We took a contract from a guy at Mantlo's right before you stumbled in and caused all that ruckus.
How was I supposed to remember whatever writers? If it had been a Star-Lord song, I'd have been all over it.
What was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth.
Whatever they're doing, I think they just took it to the next level.
Wonder if the church even realizes what was being mined down here.
The ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we could even stop something this powerful? Probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
Raker said Nikki chose nowhere for the ritual, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a hard time letting that one go.
But that means Magus chose it. Probably because...
Guardian of Galaxy! Cosmo is owing Bolshoi debt.
Welcome back! Hey, we've got an army of church goods between us and the Cortex. You coming?
Yeah. Cosmo is retaking power of security, where his pups are hiding. Without power, nowhere is being lost. Pots too.
Gotcha. Careful up there, buddy.
That floaty mine guy is really starting to tick me off.
What was that? Let's kill this guy. Watch the mine.
Slam him, Drax.
Gladly!
For that fancy pants Nova core armor, I swear!
I agree! The electric-wielding Corman!
The big one has thrown mine!
No, you can't hurt the brain! It's already dead!
Those poor goons got brain security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung, they call it.
Good thing I've got my mask.
Oh, that won't help. Them particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in. You probably already got the gray lung.
Lungs are already gray.
And you know that...
I have seen them. Many times.
Drax, a little help, Heave-Hope?
Readily!
Probably here.
Understood.
He wants to know what could have decapitated a Celestial.
I knew it was an exceptionally large blade.
I never want to meet whoever was wielding it.
Heave-ho, Drax!
Tell me where to place it.
Drax, over here! Hurry!
I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Quill, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Oh, you so fell for it. Gray lung.
Did you guys know?
Oh, yeah.
Naturally.
You're always good for a laugh, Quill.
Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
The All of Nowhere looks like this soon.
It'll get back on its feet.
Giant Head does not have feet.
It used to.
On it, and finished. I doubt even you could break that.
So they just up and left all this once they discovered the cortex?
If by up and left you mean that mutt went barking mad and booted everyone out, then yep.
Not surprising. Imagine that thing falling into the wrong hands.
We don't have to.
Whoa! Tremors have intensified.
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Well, it don't help none. Oh, what have they done to you?
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over Nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill.
I've been thinking. Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance.
We'll blow it up if that's what it takes.
We're dealing with power we've never seen before. No way we'd survive that.
I will do it. While the rest of you flee, it'll be an honor.
You don't know nothing about explosives. And this is Larkin Nowhere, man. I ain't blowing up nowhere.
Here they come! Soon to be one less!
Two!
There's a big tech everywhere!
I wish we had time to demolish all of it! Our mighty battle shakes the very guns!
Breathing room, Bruce!
Yay! More brain stuff ahead!
Ah, I'm gonna have nightmares!
keep getting pulled into skirmishes.
All right, group, let's make a bridge of our own. Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scut soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
More importantly, we know what we can do.
What's in all those towers and pods?
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
After kicking Raker's butt, I wouldn't be surprised if Warlock finds us.
That still leaves Mantis.
We'll have the Cortex by then. It's just a hop, skip, and a jump back to Lamentis.
Assuming there still is a Lamentis.
Careful. It gets a little... Whoa!
Peter, do you want to do the honors?
Surprise, Skywalker!
Bloodlust you feel? It makes things unreal. and it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
I see!
Let's do this!
Let me in!
We're a team! Coordinate!
Give me a target and I'll cut it down!
Sick effects!
Wizard! We stand before your temple gates! Come out and die!
That was awesome!
Good riddance.
Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in mean mode.
Ha! Done!
What's everybody thinking?
I'm thinking if Goldie didn't finish him off already, I got a grenade with Raker's name on it.
Whatever they're up to with the Cortex, it stops now. This is nowhere. Our nowhere.
Destined right! Let's show these Thursars the door!
Shh! Everyone quiet!
What did they do to the Cortex?
Nikki!
They strapped her to their Flarkin machine. And they're making the hand direct all the galaxy's faith energy right into him.
Fulfillment has begun.
We gotta get her out of there, but how?
Free the hand, and they lose power. I count four cables. Let's pull them out.
My blade should be able to slice into them.
Watch your butts!
Disrupt their ritual! They will do anything to stop us!
Any ritual that involves sacrificing a kid deserves to be stopped! Wrap them up, bud!
Gonna kill Raker for using a child like that! We need to get Nikki out of there before it kills her!
Ain't happening as long as all that juice is coming out of the hand!
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill!
Right with the assist!
So he gets to just go around healing his pals!
Where's Warlock?
Not a priority right now!
I can't believe they enslaved the Continuum Cortex! I mean, we've all thought about it, but still!
Ugh! This guy barely feels it!
Fanatics only understand violence!
Yeah, bud! I'll be fine!
Why do they have to be so high up?
I bet you can use their skiffs to get up there!
We disrupt their ritual! They will do anything to stop us!
Any ritual that involves sacrificing a kid deserves to be stopped!
Light him up, Rocket!
We need to free Nikki! She must be so scared!
Is this something you identify with, Gamora Zenfuri?
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Why do we not simply destroy the power sources?
You ever rupture a super snake jump south?
No!
Today ain't the day you want to find out what happens!
We're coming, Nikki!
We can't hear you, Quill!
Time for the big guns!
Perhaps they are both being manipulated by Magus! disrupt their ritual! They will do anything to stop us!
We need to get Nikki out of there before it kills her!
Ain't happening as long as all that nukes
are out of hand! Help, Drax!
Make your peace!
We need to free Nikki! She must be so scared!
Working on it! Just need to shoot this one guy!
Been too long since I blew something up!
That did something! Look at the hands!
Alright! One down, three to go!
Join me, then just stay away.
This is why I don't have kids.
Nikki, this isn't gonna end how you think.
Says who? You? I saw what you did. You should want to take it back. I can feel the light inside me. Promise will be fulfilled.
Does she not realize her plan has been thwarted?
This... a minor setback. Isn't that right, Grand Unifier?
cortex was meant merely to ease the burden on you, Matriarch. We shall retreat. Please, give me an excuse to kill him.
Is this him? The first divine vessel?
A pale shadow to your magnificence, Matriarch.
Let him watch me do what he could not. I'll draw faith across the entire galaxy myself if I have to.
If you think you can handle...
I'll handle whatever it takes.
Nick.
Damn it!
They ain't getting far. I got a tracker on Golden Boy's butt.
You what?
Yeah, I tagged him back on the bridge in case he ditched us again. We just gotta get back to the Milano.
Rocket, don't ever change.
Tracker's online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dastan Sakros scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on.
Got it! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time.
Down. Power down.
How the flark are we supposed to fight back?
Yeah, Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Come on.
I don't think they're with the world mine anymore.
Cops flying next to pirates. Merchant vessels. Military. Anybody who would have fought back's already here. Playing for the wrong team. Well, can't say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes, we overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln, thanks to me.
You could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of a dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Groot, and no bad ideas.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that's a bad idea. We're not going to the Chitauri.
That is the kind of wild card we're looking for, just not that one. The snakes would shoot us in the back.
Assuming they don't shoot us in the front.
Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You been to Spartax lately?
I have not. Spartoid technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore. Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
Peter, this beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the problems, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she is not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Gat!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
Groot ain't going back in a cage.
No, think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that she'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Maklu Four! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!
Gonna fly into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Maklu Four perpetually rain fire down upon the godless abominations that dwell below.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Something!
Show off?
Hey, if you got it...
Lark! Lark! No! No!
Stabilizers are shot! Their systems are overloaded!
We are destined to crash. Try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom.
Nobody's crashing.
Oh, we're crashing. These peaks are treacherous, Peter. Whoa!
Lark!
Just try to slow us down.
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
Wait!
Can we not hit all the things? Peter!
Watch out for the thing! Yeah, I got it!
Oh, Scott!
Glorious!
How are you enjoying this?
I am not! I am embracing death!
We're coming down hard! Hang on to something!
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right? And we're laughing. That's good.
It's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
Hey, whoa, we gotta find him first. Shall we? Oh, this is insane.
This is how we park, yeah.
Whoa! That definitely shouldn't be sparking!
We can worry about that after we catch our drone.